We're going to rebuild this hospital. This hospital is very old. And as you can see, we have started. But you can see for yourself what is going on.
No, sir.
We will renovate it.
Yes, sir. Change so the ops are going to the offices.
We know you just renovate it.
Yes, sir. Because down here is female medical, which is going to be here. Because
so,
here is duplication.
So that means will be what?
Offices for the consultants, just principal officers.
Two buildings.
Definitely.
What about this one here?
This one is immunization center. Immunization.
It is Lassa fever. We can handle it in this box. So the only equipment we need to extend to that should be one, maybe in the next step as well, when I will be explaining. But this is very superb.
So the only top lab like this. We pass the sample to here. That's how it will be going until.
Okay. So you have different people in each
different
people.
Yes. So each unit.
When you from here, you pass to the next person.
Yes.
He will do his work, you pass to
the next person. Then this person will continue. This person will now start the next batch.
Next batch, yes.
And you have given approval for the recruitment of additional staff for this place.
This time, we have
two.
Each one can take 48 at a time.
Where is the second one?
This is the
small but mighty son.
Where is one?
This is our own.
Yes.
When they saw this one so sophisticated and they gave us additional one.
NCDC,
yes sir.
The cost of training.
But well, it's more than, have more capacity. They now sold you for, they now gave us additional
one.
So with this
one, sir, with this one, sir, we can handle a viral load for different diseases like hepatitis B, hepatitis C, and HIV. We can do the
viral load only test. The only test we cannot do here is anthrax.
Anthrax test.
But any other test?
Any other test, including paternity test. When there is dispute of a child.
FMC is building same now.
Yes.
They came and took our.
You should have one in each room.
Yes, you have one.
Maybe including that general hospital.
Yes.
So, sir, this is one of the units where we do processes of the work. So the one thing I would recommend that the session is this lab. In fact, this is my first time of saying it. I only lead in book. This is a negative pressure lab that even the NCDCs recommend this lab when they compare to other lab.
They recommend
no air. Yes, no air come in.
NCDC.
Yes,
NCDC. Yes,
certificate. Satisfied those equipment to go start your session.
Where is
this?
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. So they were impressed with the...
They were highly impressed. Right from the training, we want to start.